Hello guys, there is this thing that some pastors always say. They say the devil attacks you because you are weak. That's a big lie. The devil is not attacking you because you are weak. The devil is attacking you because you are a threat. Because there is something valuable inside you. Remember, thieves don't break into empty houses. So don't you ever give up in God. Because that's your last hope. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure you comment and share.